was so drunk that I don't remember all the details. All I know is that things got bad. Really bad. My brother and father were separated from my mother and me. We tried to find our way back but couldn't. And when the dust settled, my father and brother were gone. It was then that my mother decided we were leaving the South immediately and heading to Harlem.